Did you know? In the early days of ice hockey, the puck was made of frozen cow dung.